All right, guys. So, you know, walking around here in Germany, the good thing is we get to come into other companies that we know from overseas that we never actually get to see in America. We see them here in Germany. So I'm here with Jenna, and this is Jenna Gearing. This is the owner, Rob, is his daughter. And she's going to, because Rob is too cool, he's too busy for me. So he had to go to another meeting with Sig Sauer and FX and all of our other partners. But this is Spartan Precision Equipment is the whole name. Yep. But basically it's bipods, it's tripods, you guys make shooting easier.
It's rifle support systems is what it is, yeah.
There you go. So give me a basic rundown of what this looks like. What is Spartan? Why is it so easy? Why do you guys do it different than your every bipod that someone out there has? Like, I've got a bipod, why do I need to do one? Tell us why.
So basically my father came up with the whole concept of this because he, like many other people, had the Harris bipod uh-huh. on the front of his rifles. And he had, I don't know, 3, 4, 5 rifles at the time. Every single one, quintessentially, you'll need a bipod stuck to the front of your gun.
Right.
Not only is that quite intrusive, but it's noisy, heavy, and quite cumbersome. Don't get me wrong, they're fantastic bipods and they do a great job. But this is, as he describes, a bipod for people that don't like bipods.
Okay.
So,
Fair enough.
First concept came up, I think, maybe 4 or 5 years ago now. And it was very, very minimalistic looking compared to this. But what he patented was the design of the magnetic attachment.
Okay.
So he decided, I want something that I can pop on and off just as quickly deployable as a Harris would be. So that was where the Javelin Bipod came into fruition.
Okay.
So the concept of it is he wanted it from coming from the hunting background, but also a climbing background. He said, I need things that I know are indestructible. And if you know our family, we're pretty good at destroying things, breaking things and this kind of thing. So, it needs to be gearing proofed, if you know what I mean.
Oh, good, good. It's science.
Yeah, gearing proofed. So he came up with this Javelin bipod, and the whole concept behind it is, there's two options at the moment, really. The first is this adapter here.
Mm-hmm.
And the way that this works is you unscrew your QD stud, your sling swivel, and in its stead, you'll screw in this. So it will sit there flush like that along the front of your rifle.
Okay.
The second option for people that want to go full Spartan and commit is the integral adapter.
Okay.
So this is called the gunsmith adapter. So that looks like, and that's the gold version, but it will look like this.
And you can get it drilled into your stuff.
Yeah. What's nice about this then is if you want to do freehand shooting, there's absolutely nothing on the front of your stock that's gonna stick out.
Sure.
Obviously, this isn't particularly intrusive, but it's still a little, right. little thing there.
Okay.
The way that this works.
But you also have, if you have like it for air guns, for the air gun world, when we have like a Picatinny rail or something down here, you have the.
Yes.
There's that attachment as well.
We have
right?
got also M-lock attachments, Picatinny attachments. We thought of everything we can.
Okay, so you would have something, depending on what attachment it is on your gun, you guys have it and you would just stick it there and it lives there by itself. Little
small. Tiny thing.
Okay.
And the beauty of that being is if you have a number of rifles, including between air rifles, between rifles, whatever it may be, mm-hmm. you only need the one bipod. So conventionally, you'd have needed a separate bipod for every single rifle that you want to use it on.
Sure, because they're all one unit.
In this sense, you keep it on you, on your person, you just have a different adapter plate on each one of you.
Fancy schmancy belt loop here. Okay.
And then you just take it out depending on where you need to go or what you need to use it for. This system is modular, I'll show you in a second, but also with our stick system. So the way that this works is with a rare earth magnet. That's the whole kind of sales point of it. So this literally just goes in the fore end of your rifle like that and deploys.
Okay.
You've got rotation and you've also got canned. So if you're on uneven ground, you can still shoot straight.
Okay.
So if you then want to go to the range and shoot instead and you don't want that rotation, you turn it round and you limit the rotation. You've got none.
And then you can tighten on the back and take away the...
Yeah, you can tighten it and take away the canned and you can really lean into these. As I said, Dad, coming from a climbing background, wanted something that was indestructible.
Sure.
So, I mean, he blew up a lot of carbon fiber getting to the point we are now.
Yeah.
And he just said he wanted the highest quality of everything. It's all aircraft grade aluminium.
Okay.
Just to make it strong for someone who's really genuinely going to hunt and put it through its paces.
Right.
These are all extendable. This is our short version.
Okay.
We're coming out with a cheaper alternative as well, potentially for more of the air gun guys. Which is, we know, we've made it as inexpensive as possible, but still not compromising on the quality.
So you get them in, you get the, once you get this, you get it in whatever size you get, like, right? That one's a little bit longer.
Yep.
There's a shorter version. And then you can even get longer attachments, longer legs to make this even if you want to be kneeling or standing or sitting or whatever.
So in the case, it'll come with
little fancy thing.
So depending on the profile of your stock, we've got a flat adapter, a curved or a semi-curved.
Okay.
We've got your Allen key and your screws, depending on whether you've got synthetic stock, an American stock, obviously you've got a different screw size, or a wood stock.
Okay.
Comes with your adapt plate, comes with your bipod. This is the shorter version. And then we've got a longer one, which is 9 to 12 inches. The beauty of these being is unscrew, everything is modular. My dad said, you know, wanted to keep everything that it will just be modular the whole way through, that will work for everything. So you can unscrew any of these knee joints and screw in leg extension kits if you wanted to do kneeling or sitting shots. But then we come to potentially, I think is probably one of the more clever systems, which is the stick system, which also then helps you for that.
Separate system.
Separate system, but works on the same concept.
This is your, so this is the whole bipod, Javelin bipod setup.
Yep, this is the Javelin bipod setup.
And what's
setup.
The longest that can be?
Well, we've made legs, they're called Jane Long Legs, after a very beautiful woman who decided that she, who also had very long legs herself, who decided she wanted an extension kit.
Okay.
So these, I think they can get to about that. So it's perfect for a tall man
is
if they want to sit.
Is this what I'm gonna, this is the long?
Yeah.
Okay, so I mean, that gets pretty, like just like that. That's how it comes in and out.
It's so you tighten up like a,
Okay, fair enough.
But what if you're really, really wanting to do the sitting, kneeling shots? This is your puppy here. This is what you want to use.
Take me through it.
So again, the same head unit, exactly the same modular concept. This just clips in. And what you're doing then is you're eliminating, typically you'd be using a system like this, right?
Yeah, absolutely hate those.
Yeah. So in a system like that, this is a bit cool for me, but on a system like that, you've got this movement and you've got this movement.
Mm-hmm.
So you are just hoping that you can keep it as stable as possible.
Right.
But the way that this works, once you've locked in like that on the front of the system, you have then got all of this rotation as well as cant as well.
Yeah.
So, and you can literally leave your rifle there. If you're on a driven day hunt or something, you can leave it there. I mean, there's a rifle there to prove that. It's not particularly light. You can leave it and then you can follow moving targets. But because the whole front end system is locked up, it means that you've got a much more stable platform to shoot from.
Sure.
So that really, really does help. The other beauty about this, as I was saying earlier, I'm not left-handed, so bear with me, is that you can screw off any of these legs and use them as trekking poles if you're going to go up on a mountain hunt. So we've got trekking pole heads here that literally just screw on, and then you've got a trekking pole or a skiing pole. And then you've got a giant bipod as well. So when with this system, you've then got, it's obviously quicker to deploy, but then you've got all of this movement too.
Sure.
This then packs down to this size. So it's the same system.
Yeah.
So pop this in your backpack, use them as trekking poles. And then you've got one for kneeling and sitting shots as well. This is, my father came up with this concept in the car. I know a lot of you don't drive stick here in the US.
No, why would we?
But the whole stick system of changing gear.
Yeah.
So this meaning that you could really, really lock it into the front end, and it's all came off that module. So if you then pop it onto, let me pop this here.
I feel like it's gonna make me a sandwich later. Like if you stick here long enough, it'll start a fire and cook you beans.
Well, we've got, he's thought of everything. So then you go down to sit.
Okay, we're sitting, guys, we're sitting. And I'm coming down. Okay.
And you can literally sit, I'm not even holding it, you can literally sit here, and again, you've got all of this movement here. Again, you've got all the rotation. It's actually, if you're sitting and kneeling, it's better on two legs.
Yeah.
And then if you want to shoot uphill, if you're a mountain shooter, you twizzle it round, and then you've got all the uphill shots as well. And again, it's fully adjustable to your height. What's also nice, okay, we'll go more and more and
I
more.
I mean, you're on a roll right now. I'm sure you just keep going.
It's the gift that keeps giving this thing. So we've got a hook as well. So if it is slightly windy and you're using it on three legs, you can pop your backpack on there. I've actually Gralic small bucks on there, filled dress them out, hanging off of this tiny little.
Hanging off that?
Yeah.
Really?
As the tripod system, yeah. So I've got photo evidential proof if you don't believe it. But
really?
So it is all just very modular and very clever.
It is very clever.
I mean, feel how you feel that for yourself, how stable that is.
I mean, I have like four of these that are bipod, tripod things, and I hate every single one of them.
But as I said, it's the bipod, tripod system for people that don't like them. Wow.
I mean, you have.
Yeah.
You can chase anything anywhere.
Mm. And because of that whole modular system at the top, even if you're on uneven ground, it doesn't matter.
Right.
You can just.
Well, there you go, Jenny. You nailed it. I mean, you really brought that one home. That was like, everybody, right, guys, give it to Jenna. That was awesome. So we're going to see more of the Javelin Bipod, and hopefully, what do you call this system?
This is the Capita.
The Capita.
Actually, no, it's now called the Sentinel because we've upgraded it. So it's now called the Sentinel.
You're going to see more of those on American Airgunner because we hunt, we do competitions, we do, you know, everything. So like you guys have everything you need for, and like you said, any type of gun, but it's going to be more, you're going to see it on the more airgun side of things because they've got all the attachments. It's very simple. They've got the belt cases and the quick release thing. I mean, you've got really for anything that you want to do.
We've really thought it through because the thing is, as a small company, everything's handmade in the UK, assembled in the UK. And we really do listen to the people. So if they say, oh, I'd rather you work on this, we've all taken them out. All of us are hunters ourselves.
Sure.
So we take them out, we test them to the limits. You know, my dad said, I want to make sure that if anyone's going to break it, it's me first.
Right.
So, you know, it's been tested again and again and again to try and get the most perfect system
we
can.
And this is it.
And this is it.
No pressure from your dad.
I know.
Gosh. He must have been super easy on you growing up.
No, he's all right.
No, he's a good dude, yeah. Okay, well, listen, thank you. This is great. I'm stuck down here we're just going to say goodbye. But this is it. Check them out if you guys are looking for the right bipod or tripod system. I mean, these guys, as you can tell, Spartan Precision Equipment has it all. They can buy them through your website, right?
Yep, javelinbipod.com.
Javelinbipod.com. More coming from IWA right here on American Airgunner. Stick with us. Jenna? Natural.